The biobelt was designed by Ray Palmer.
I see it. I want it. It's mine.
What would Professor Palmer do?
Begin.
Are just weird, huh?
I'm stealing this one from you.
Every failure is a chance to learn.
What could be more fun than studying physics?
Guess I'm about to find out.
Today's topic? Ballistics.
Begin.
Some days are just weird, huh?
Easy. I'm just a humble scientist.
You'll be lucky to tickle me.
Bruce says I should learn from the best.
Begin.
Stepping on me earlier.
May I borrow your gun for a closer look?
You want to be a popsicle?
I just need it for research purposes.
Begin.
Here comes a cold one.
I think I'll pass this hero test. Mind like yours should aim higher.
My collection is without peer.
As are your character flaws.
Begin.
Trip to the microverse? White dwarf matter packs a punch.
I am stronger and smarter.
It won't help when I go subatomic.
Begin.
Are relatively large, it turns out. Brainiac's armor made him impervious to harm. From the outside, at least. He'll survive this minor brain surgery. He just won't be able to control his skull ship anymore. Crisis averted, I can get back to searching for my missing mentor, Professor Ray Palmer. Last year, Palmer dove headfirst into the microverse, a subatomic dimension he himself discovered. In case he got lost, he left behind a trail of clues and designated an asthmatic research fellow, yours truly, to follow them. That trail's gone cold, which is why I'm upgrading my biobelt with Brainiac's technology. It's my turn to go subatomic. I'm not the strongest or bravest hero out there, but Professor Palmer, he's an Einstein-level genius. He trusted me with his astonishing legacy. The Atom is not going to let him down.